Hello everyone, I am Dr. Mansa Tupkar, consultant dermatologist at Ananya Skin Clinic, Chakripuram, Hyderabad. Today I would like to discuss about hair loss in males and in females. In males, it's called male pattern androgenetic alopecia, usually encountered after puberty. Here there is progressive loss of hair in the vertex, frontal and temporal areas of the scalp. And in females, it's called female pattern alopecia. Here there is decrease in the density of the hair seen on the vertex area, and you can see sparsening of the hair on the frontal, like in the midline, and the frontal hairline is spared. Other condition is called telogen effluvium. Here there is shedding of telogen hair is seen, and there are many causes for hair loss. Some of the causes are thyroid diseases, hormonal like PCOD, stress, emotional stress, like anemia, post-delivery, post-surgery. These are all some of the causes for hair loss. And coming to the treatment, first we need to identify and treat the cause. Second one is supplementation of micronutrients like zinc, biotin, calcium, vitamin B12, iron. These all are to be supplemented to the patient. Then next come the serums, application of minoxidil and cocktail serums are to be advised. The cocktail serums contains growth factors and peptides. These initiate the hair growth. And next comes PRP. PRP is the latest, safest and latest treatment for hair growth. Here it's called PRP is nothing but platelet-rich plasma. Here the patient's own blood is drawn, processed and injected into the scalp. Thank you for listening. Thank you so much.
To book an appointment with a cosmetologist or a dermatologist in your area, please visit www.skinandhairacademy.in.